Welcome to the 2017 Stellenbosch University Rector's Awards for Excellent Achievement.
Vir my is dit fantasties om vanaand hier te wees en erkenning te kry vir al die bloed, sweat en trane wat in my studies ingegaan het die afgelope tyd.
I'm super stoked to be here and to be with such outstanding people and to receive this award. Big surprise. Just looking forward to seeing what happens tonight and have a really cool time with a good bunch of people.
I'm honored to be here today and I'm very grateful that our hard work has been acknowledged tonight.
Tonight I'm receiving the Rector's Award for Excellent Achievement in Leadership. I'm very excited about it. I never expected it. I think it's a great honor to be, bestow upon students.
Being part of an event like this on such a beautiful time of the year in Stellenbosch, it's just a lot of things coming together, and I'm especially pleased at our very talented young people being able to really fulfill their potential.
Dr. Nondumiso Mzizana is one of South Africa's most influential businesswomen, as named by the Financial Mail, and has been Businesswoman of the Year in 2011.
You have to be passionate and love what you do, whatever it is, whether it's academics, whether it's being a clinician or an entrepreneur, you have to love it. Because if you don't love it, you won't excel. Number two, I learned that you have to follow your gut. Yes, I'm a dentist by profession, but did I enjoy taking out teeth? Maybe not. Therefore, I had to follow my gut and do what makes me wake up at 6 a.m. or 5 a.m. without complaining. Then afterwards, you have to believe in yourself with your weaknesses. See yourself victorious. You have to be resilient. You'll meet challenges. Patience is also key. Work harder. Never quit. Be able to handle pressure. Accept criticism. And never stop educating yourself. And never stop learning, reading. Have a competitive advantage.
If you have a passion for something, be it like giving back to the community or helping out other people, just go for it and keep pushing.
I suppose just keep trying and don't give up and just keep plugging away, because all the hours add up and they do add up for the good of it.
You can achieve anything you put your mind to, so just go out and don't stand back for anyone and just enjoy the time at Stellenbosch University.